How do you even aim this thing? My name's Greg. You're watching How to Play Paintball. So before we get started, I did want to say a huge shout out to Nightmare down in Port St. Lucie, Florida. They did an awesome job on this gun. It's a Cerakote instead of it being like a regular Anno, so the Cerakote is like baked onto it. So they use Cerakote on real firearms, so basically this should last a while. So I'll be testing it out, but thank you to Nightmare for doing that. So hit them up if you are in the market for doing some custom work on your gun or equipment. So someone had actually asked me, how is it that you can be accurate and it not being like a paint to bore match with your barrel and things like that? So I'm gonna go over that real quick, and then I'm gonna show you a drill that you can do that'll actually help you out. It's a drill that I do, that I had done before. Actually, Mike Paxson was the one that said, Greg, go do this drill. It'd help you out with your accuracy. So first things first, so like we had talked about before, with getting set up with your gun itself, the back of the tank, you want it to go kind of into like your armpit area. And then the back of the gun, you want it to almost be like an extension out from your nose. So that way everything is all in line and you're good to go. When you're aiming, you're basically looking through the gun. It's really the only way that I can describe it, because you just need to start getting used to it. And that actually leads right into this drill that we're gonna talk about, which I call the pull-up drill. So what's great with this drill is that you actually don't even need any bunkers at all. You need nothing except for your gun, paint. Obviously, you're gonna have a mask on, make sure that you guys are being safe on the field, and just a target. Now, I wouldn't have the target be super low. You could switch it up and do a variation by changing the height, but something, you know, like that one is maybe about this height right about here on me. So maybe a little over 5 feet. I'm not tall, so maybe that's about 5 feet. But anyways, what you're gonna do is you're going to have your gun down, and you're going to pull up, shoot one shot, and then put your gun back down. Once you've hit it, you can do this two or three times. It doesn't have to be in a row. It can just be two or three times with your left hand. Then you'll switch to your right hand, pull up, shoot, shoot, until eventually you've hit it two or three times. Once you've done that, you're gonna take a couple steps back and do it all over again. So you'll come up. Once you shoot it two or three times, you'll switch hands, pull up, shoot it two or three times. The idea with this drill is that, one, you start becoming one with your gun. You want it to be that it's almost like an extension of you, so that you don't even really have to think about what it is that you're doing. The other part about this is, let's say that you're running down the field and you see someone, you want it to just be second nature in your brain, that your brain already knows, pull the gun up to here and I can shoot that guy. So that way you're able to be super effective on the field. So guys, thank you again so much for watching. I hope that this is something that helps you guys out. I can't remember who it was that had asked me about this, so I apologize in advance. But if you guys have something else that you'd like to see on the channel, put it in the comments down below if you want something that you'd like help out with. So if there is anything, again, like I said, just put it down in the comments down below. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. But as always, remember, watch, learn, win. Thanks.